My name is Regina Harris Baiocchi. I'm a composer and a writer, and I am writing the Hale Smith memoirs. Hale Smith was a composer, he was a writer, he was my mentor, and he often described himself as the most famous unknown composer. Because if you know John Coltrane, Dizzy Gillespie, if you've heard Chicago Symphony Orchestra or Cleveland Symphony Orchestra, you've heard the music of Hale Smith. If you've heard the music of Nas, if you've heard Busta Rhymes, you've heard Hale Smith. His music was so wonderful, so beautifully sculpted, so well put together that everyone who hears his music falls in love. I met Hale Smith when one of my symphonic pieces was being performed, and we just connected and we were inseparable after that. He became my second father, and his wife became my second mother, and I often refer to them as my New York parents. And it wasn't until he died when I was asked to write an article. It was an honor, but I really want to tell his story. I want to talk about his Cleveland roots and how he came to be the composer that he came to be and all the people he met along the way. Music is really about the stories, you know, not so much about the notes. That is what keeps the music alive. We need those stories. We need to know how many people he was connected to and what came from those connections. So you'll read firsthand interviews from his colleagues, from his proteges, and from people who just admired and loved his work and see where he fits into the American story. The thing that I need right now is support from the community. I need to be able to hire an editor, to hire proofreaders, to copyright the book. And I need some resources, some seed money to bring this book to market. When people hit the donate button, I want them to be prepared to laugh, to cry, and to revel in the story that is Hale Smith.